Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, or if you're new, welcome. Today I'm doing another styling video and I wanted to show you some outfit ideas with one of my new favorite items in my wardrobe, and these are the wide leg jeans from Zara. These are in a white color and I think everyone needs a good pair of jeans in their wardrobe, so these are a perfect style that I love so much already and I cannot recommend them enough. They are one of the most versatile pieces currently in my wardrobe, so they definitely deserve a video of their own. You can style them super casually with t-shirts, sweatshirts, sneakers, but you can also totally dress them up with beautiful tops like this one and heels. And I prefer the more dressed up look. So without any further ado, let's get into this styling lookbook. And here we have the first outfit that I wanted to show with the jeans. This is a beautiful Zara top and it's one of my favorite items in my wardrobe because this style is so beautiful and feminine. It has these super big balloon sleeves and this little bit vintage retro style to it, but it's so chic. It looks black but the color is super dark blue. It's cropped, it comes to like here, and I think it looks very beautiful with wide leg jeans like this. I also of course added my golden jewelry. These earrings are old one from H&M, watch, golden bracelet, and usually I would add some layered necklaces, but I think I will overdo it here if I add more necklaces. I just love how these jeans look with a pair of heels. Your legs just look so long and you look so tall. And for a bag, I will add this golden chain pouch. It's from Ideo of Sweden. And this is a very monochrome black and white look, but it's very pretty and chic in my opinion. For the second outfit, I wanted to show you something more casual, very relaxed casual look styled with this ruched top from Zara. I absolutely love the color of this top. I think it's very beautiful and flattering, and I love the white and blue combo for summer. It's very beautiful and it's a classic look, something I don't think you can go wrong with. I also layered some necklaces. These are all from Stradivarius, earrings from Stradivarius. These are two different packs. This top is really comfortable and cute. It comes in different colors, but I love this color, and you can adjust the ruching here in the front so you can make it a little bit longer if you would prefer that. This look will be also really cute with some high heel sandals, but I would wear a pair of Nike sneakers and maybe a white backpack to complete the entire outfit. Here it is with the sneakers, and I forgot to mention one of the most important things. These jeans are in size European 36, US 4, UK 6, I think. And here you can see they look a lot different with sneakers. They're more baggy and loose, but I still think it's a very cute look. And when we add a white backpack like this one, it's a full casual look. One of my absolute favorite things for summer is wearing all white looks. It's just so beautiful, airy, crisp, fresh. It's one of my go-to styles. And here I styled the jeans with bodysuit from Stradivarius with deep V neckline and this super cute white hat. It's from the brand Reserved. Also, again, we have the layered necklaces and the white shells from Stradivarius. I think it looks really cute with this outfit. And as you can see, I don't know, it's very visible on camera, but this is a more of a crew white. This is a crisp true white. Some people are not into mixing whites, or some people consider it a crime, but it's absolutely fine for me. And I like how this outfit looks. For the shoes, I'm wearing barely their nude block heel sandals. As you can see, you barely can see them. So yeah, a white look. For bag, I will definitely go for my straw bag. Here is this cute little one, and if you have one of these super big fashionable straw bags, I think it will look very pretty as well. And with this outfit, I think I'm totally ready to go for a dinner or a cocktails with my husband or with my friends. Probably my favorite looks from all today. Here I styled the jeans with this kaftan from Zara that I showed in my last Zara trend haul. I'm so happy with this purchase. Such a great piece to have for summer. It's quite versatile, and kaftans are usually very summerish beachy pieces, but this one is made of this really nice silky material, so it's a proper nice top. In my last video I showed you that I want to wear this as a dress. It has these slits here, so you have to wear shorts underneath, but it's really cute on its own. But here I wanted to show you how you can make it a little bit more city vibes, more appropriate if you're going out for maybe dinner, if you don't want to show your legs so much, or when it's colder. It's a great look for the transitional season. I still left my layered necklaces. I think they look good with the deep V neckline. Also, you can wear this kaftan as a cover up or even an outerwear piece. You can wear like white nude bralette, and this kaftan can be open on top of this, and it will be another fab look. The print is really beautiful, and with all these colors, it's super easy to style. I feel like this is a very me look at the moment, and I'm absolutely loving it. For look number 5, I believe, we have a really big pop of color with this neon lime green top. It's the popular basic crop top from Zara, and I highly recommend to get at least one of these. These are great basics. I have it in black too, and it will look nice with the jeans as well, but I didn't want to show you another black and white look. So here we have a nice pop of color. You can see these jeans can look really nice with top like this one as well. These are really soft rib material, and as I told you, I highly recommend them. They come in so many different colors, so there is something for everyone. And for this outfit, naturally I would first think of wearing sneakers, but it will be too dressed down for me personally. No doubt it's cute as well, but I prefer the look with some simple barely there sandals, just to give me this a little bit of height elevation. And it feels nicer with these shoes for me. It's just a simple, fresh look, but I really like it. And last, but definitely not least, I wanted to show you a night out, going out look for me. This is what it is. I'm wearing a black simple bralette with the jeans, and because these are very nicely high-waisted, I'm able to wear short tops like this. I don't like it if I'm showing too much skin, but this is fine for the super hot days. High heels, and of course my lovely black bag with all the golden jewelry and accessories. This outfit is absolutely beautiful, and I think fine on its own, but for my personal style, I would usually also add a shirt, big loose oversized shirt on top, to add an additional layer dimension to the outfit to make it a little bit more interesting. But if it's super hot, of course this is okay on its own, but this is it with the shirt. Here we have the long flowy shirt. I think it's even better with this on top. Let me know, what do you think? Do you think it's better with the shirt or without it? I like it like this, and you can put it on, take it off. You have options if you get cold, if you get hot, and I would feel very nice, very comfortable, but I will still feel enough put together to go out in this outfit. So this will be everything for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for more videos like this one. Let me know which was your favorite look and what videos you would like to see next, and hopefully I'll see you in my next video. Ciao!